Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be taking a look at a MAC liquid lip color. This is the MAC Grand Illusion Glossy Liquid Lip Color. It retails for $21 Canadian. I have the color Let's Rock, which is described as coppered orange with green and yellow iridescence. And on the MAC website, they recommend you pair it with the Ruby Woo Lip Pencil. There is about 14 different shades that this lip color comes in, and all of them are described kind of as holographic, when in fact they are this duochrome shifty type lip gloss. The product comes on this little flat doe foot applicator, picks up a nice amount of product, and swatched on the skin, you can see it is, I guess, a coppery orangey color with this green shift to it. Although in my mind, it's more of like a red type of product. Oh, what do I know? Are my lips gonna get progressively greener throughout the day? First, I'm gonna just apply it without the lip pencil just to show you what it looks like. And then for the actual wear test, I think I'm gonna start off wearing a lip pencil. I don't have Ruby Woo. I'm gonna be using just a red NYX pencil that I have. And then we'll actually do the wear test from there. But let me apply this and show you what it looks like. That's what it looks like on my lips. They do advertise it as a liquid lip color, but it really does feel just like a lip gloss. It has that slight tingling feeling that lip glosses give you. And the base is opaque, but it's opaque in a way that like a lip gloss would be opaque and not the feeling of an actual liquid lipstick. You can see the green reflex is pretty vibrant, but I don't think it looks completely crazy. I think it's really pretty, really shifty. And even though it gives your lips a slightly metallic look, it's really just a comfortable color to wear. Let me take this off now that you've seen it on its own, and we'll try a full 12-hour wear test starting from what they themselves recommend, which is layering it over a lip pencil. Perfect. Awesome. Let's throw on the lip gloss and get this wear test started. All right, and that is the lip color layered on top of a lip pencil. Let me pop over to the natural light and show you what this looks like, and we'll just get on with the rest of the day. Let's go. Okay, here we are. It's after dinner. It's the very end of the night. Pretty much everything has worn off, but in some light you can see there is a layer of green sparkles on my lips. Kind of subtle, and in like soft light you can't really tell, but there definitely is some sparkles still left on my lips. Overall, what can I say about this lip gloss? It's incredibly comfortable to wear. It is kind of sticky. My hair's not long enough to really hit my lips, so I can't really like give you great feedback there, but it will stick. Like, hairs will stick if it's like windy and stuff's blowing around. It did keep my lips feeling super moisturized today, even though it has this like weird metallic finish to it. It really doesn't feel like a metallic formula. It feels nice and plush and glossy and coated all day in a really nice way. It lasts decently well, and really it just kind of fades down, and then you're left with some sparkles on your lips. Not to a point of having like excessive amounts of sparkles on your lips, but definitely you can see it in the moonlight. My lips tend to be really dry. You guys probably know if you've been watching me for a while, and I feel like this just catches the light so much compared to normal lip glosses. I really love the sparkle and shine that it gives your lips. And even as it wears down, that sparkle still like lives on and makes your lips look nice and big and plump and juicy. I think it's a really great lip gloss. It layered well over the lip liner and it lasted quite well. It did feather a little bit throughout the day and you can, like, it feels secure, but you can kind of feel it like seeping outside the lip lines, if that makes sense. But I think it's beautiful layered over red. I think it's beautiful on its own, just like this. And I think the colors are so incredibly unique that it's definitely something worth looking into if you're into unusual lips. Like green sparkle to your lips, that's not so out there with a red base. So I think it's doable. And I think if you like popped on a green highlight or like played up with other highlighters in a subtle kind of way, I think you could get some really fun cohesive looks that aren't super overboard. I'm gonna give this lip gloss a 4 out of 5, great color selection. It's $20, which isn't cheap, but you get a ton of product. It's gonna last you forever. And I think you get something really unique, really good quality, and yeah, I really dig it. Thanks, Lee. Let me know if you tried any of these Grand Illusion lip glosses. If you have, what color did you pick out? Or if you were gonna get one, what color would you get? Definitely let me know in the comments down below. If you enjoyed watching today's video, make sure you give me a thumbs up and subscribe down below if you haven't subscribed already. I do new beauty videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. If you have any requests, comments, whatever, just let me know. I love to hear from you. A huge thank you to my Patreons who help support my channel and bring these videos to you guys. Huge thanks to Lee for the Christmas presents. A huge thank you to you for watching, and I will see you in Monday's beauty video. Bye!